de asam y paone esa. Somebody say tomorrow, if I lay down tonight, and I open my eyes in the morning, take me down, sir. I got to get out of here, but can y'all tell me one last time? Not this time. I don't want you talking to nobody that don't want to be bothered. I want you to find somebody who can be honest enough to say, I love God, but sometimes in the past, I felt like giving it up. Somebody that's going to be honest enough to say, even this year, I felt like going into a cave. Like a lunch, can you find somebody who's saying I can identify with what he just said, and grab them by both hands, and look them dead in the face, and say, I ain't playing tonight, I ain't playing tonight, tell them sometimes my going got tough, but thank God, I got people like you that know how to pray, that know how to pray for me, that know how to keep my name up before God, cause I got a word for you. Say, I'm holding your hand because God got a special set of plans for you. And if you quit now, you're gonna be missing out on the best days of your life. You can let them go and pat yourself and say, preaching is over, cause I believe I'm wrong. And see what the end is gonna be. Can you pat yourself, not even on the front, pat yourself on the back, and say, go ahead, go on here, press on, souls, I better get out of here now, I said, press on, ooh, press on, soldier, you got to run, you got to run it now, cause you in it, you in it to win it, you would be going through this much hell if your future wasn't so bright. Wait, what should I see? Oh, that's just my future blinding me.